Time. 3, 2, 1, go.
Autonomous underway for this match right away. Axiom of the Blue Alliance, they back up and drive forward. That gives them 5 points for leaving the initiation line. Their two partners, Fortitude and New Berlin, going up for some launches with those preloaded power cells. Over on the red side of the field, we also picked up two robots moving away from that initiation line at the beginning of the match, bringing the score to 10 for the Red Alliance. Fortitude Robotics in blue bumpers. They've collected one power cell from the playing field floor. It unfortunately rolls off the end of their manipulator inside their robot. Ice Princesses and Axiom, red and blue respectively, they cross the field underneath the shield generator. Those robots have been playing a lot of defense in our matches here today. Let's see how their strategy unfolds in match number 53. Launches go up on behalf of New Berlin Blitz from Wisconsin. They're now cleaning out the Blue Alliance trench, looking for some more accessible power cells before they are forced to cycle back to the Blue Alliance loading zone. Fortitude Robotics, they now secured a power cell in their manipulator. They go for their second. New Berlin looks like they line up for the shot. They miss their first, but sink their second and their third. An additional 4 points for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance also working on extending their score as well. Caxes in red, they have 3 power cells in their possession. They run up against Axiom in blue bumpers. It looks like Caxes trying to maneuver around Axiom so that they will be able to score for that Red Alliance. Meanwhile, in red, Cyberdogs waiting underneath the Red Alliance shield generator switch. They might be planning out their endgame or looking for an additional way to assist their alliance. Fortitude Robotics in blue still working on fine-tuning their launching. They've been able to put up a few power cell attempts so far. Their partners, New Berlin, joining behind them. New Berlin, of course, filled up with power cells from the Blue Alliance sector. Endgame now has begun. New Berlin goes 1 for 3, adding at least 2 more points to that Blue Alliance score. Blue Alliance with a lead, 20 seconds remaining, but two red robots approach the generator switch. That could be enough to swing this match. First one making contact is Caxes. Alongside them is Cyberdogs. Ice Princesses right behind them. It looks like they will wait for their partners to rise off the playing field floor. New Berlin is up 25 points for the Blue Alliance as time expires. ...5 to 23 in match number 53.